Hi, I'm Ali Campbell and you're watching the Whatitdo.com.
Just to get you.
Now, I'm looking forward to seeing some sexy in the building. Paul, what do you think?
My players coming. You know, I got Ray Sefo. I got the legends from New Zealand here. So, I mean, I have a lot of special guests. And I got the princess from Thoma down here. So, I mean, it's going to be exciting. We have a good lineup, and we hope everybody have a good time.
That's fantastic. Now, I want to congratulate you because you are one of only three Polynesians in the NFL that was picked to play in the Pro Bowl. You, along with Halo Tingata, and of course Troy Polamalu of the Steelers. Fantastic job, and you guys did a great job out there. That's what I'm talking about.
What's going on, folks? It's your girl Issa Girl, aka Elpo with the Whatitdo.com. I have got the man of the hour, Mr. Ali Campbell, with me of UB40. Ali, please tell the folks out there who's watching, what have you been up to?
I left UB40.
Okay.
About 4 years ago now, and I've been touring the world. I started UB40 to promote reggae, to promote dub music.
Absolutely,
Back in the day, and I was with them for 24 albums, you know. So now I've done three albums on my own, and I've got my own new band called The Death Band, and I'm touring around the world with them, promoting reggae as well.
Fantastic. That's what I'm talking about. The fan base has been with you, for myself, since the 1980s.
Yeah.
Your distinctive sound, your voice alone, totally separates you from the rest of every, I mean, it, you hear your voice, it's classic. It's like Frank Sinatra of reggae music. That's what I'm talking about here, folks. This is how we get down at the Whatitdo. You actually have been to Thoma before.
Yeah.
When you were with UB40?
Yeah, we opened up that little tour
in the Pacific Rim.
Yeah, we went from New Caledonia to Tonga and to Fiji. We never got to Samoa. As I said, we're still waiting for that invite, you know. We want to get to the Cook Islands as well, you know. But I was recently in Rotorua in New Zealand.
Yeah.
We played the Rotorua Festival out there.
Wow.
It was fantastic, as usual, you know.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Right there.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, big love to everybody from South Pacific. I've been busting that new tune that I did with originally with Fun of the Criminals, which is cover of Prince's Purple Rain.
Wow.
I'll do that tomorrow here in Las Vegas. But you know, I'm promoting the Great British Songs album that was out last year. So I'm still promoting that with my band. Oh, so the Death Band is the hottest record band in the world at the moment.
Fantastic.
You should all come around and see.
That's what I'm talking about. Tomorrow, here, Planet Hollywood, that's what I'm talking about. Ali Campbell, it was an honor to meet you. That's what I'm talking about.
Nice day.
Let's let bygones be bygones. Let's think about tomorrow, girl. Our future's bright. To see you are the only girl for me, but now I see the light, everything's gonna be alright.